Tragedy struck Orbison's life in the late 1960s when he lost his wife and two sons. It had such a huge impact on his psychology that he couldn't generate any more hits. After all, rockabilly lost its charm. Orbison's music career was revived in the 1980s when he accompanied the Eagles to the Hotel Cal tour. Then, recording the Grammy-winning duet with Emmylou Harris, That Lovin' You Feeling Again, and her country vocal collaboration with K.D. Lang.